right, here we go. 7 months of preparation to come down to this. I was practicing earlier. I was just a slight.
Do it.
in here just for a surprise. Tray here. That was totally worth it, huh?
It was.
It only took us all day to do this.
All day. Wow.
That's wonderful.
We've been prepping and painting on this since about, what, 1 o'clock?
Yeah. I'm thinking about the colors.
I don't even know what time it is right now. But I'm tired, and that's awesome. I feel like crying.
Don't cry.
That's how you felt like crying. I feel like crying. Pick up my splat on the floor. That's awesome. Those pearls.
Mm-hmm. Make one of those little things that Tammy did.
Yeah. Not all those dripping anywhere near this masterpiece.
No.
Careful. I can drip over here. Wow, look at the side over here, Tony. I'm gonna pop some of those bubbles with a torch, but okay. I am not going to have any sort of torch freak out on this thing. I don't really want any cells. I just want those big bubbles taken care of. This one is mine unless anybody wants to pay me $3,000 for it.
Right.
I'm serious. This is the reason I started doing this around Christmas time, was to come up with something like this. Build your own robot. Wow. Yeah, I'm not touching that. Machine off. Controller off.